Windows has a sneaky way of making your computer not run as fast. Let's talk about the privacy settings. If you head down and right-click on your Windows button and head into settings, you're going to find some sneaky processes like voice activation that are making your computer slower. Not only are you boosting your speed, but you're also keeping privacy first.